What's up, everybody? My name is Colton Pouncey with the Tennessean, and I'm here live for an exclusive interview with Ben and Gill, the star of the Nashville Predators. All right, Ben, I got to start off. I know you saw last Thursday night's game. What did you think of Philip Forsberg's goal? Tough question, but I got to ask. What do you think of your fellow catfish being thrown onto the ice? No. I understand. I want to be very, very sensitive with this question, but I mean, it's a question as a reporter I have to ask. I really appreciate that. Thank you for your honest answer. I know that was a tough one to answer, but we really appreciate it. All right, Ben, so there's a lot of controversy surrounding Ryan Johansson's hit from last game. What are your thoughts? Dirty or clean? All right, Gil, I got a hard one for you. Who's going to win the Stanley Cup?